it's Sophie, the contortionist. I'm here today to bring
you- That was my line?
Oh, no, I'm doing a YouTube video right now, so.
But this is my channel.
It's my channel, I'm Sophie. Look, I can prove it. I'm very flexible. See?
Yeah. What's up, guys? It's Sophie, and welcome back to this week's video. I'm with Miranda Sings.
Yes, otherwise known as Sophie today. So I will be your contortionist for the evening.
Yeah, we're switching lives today.
Yeah,
so I'm gonna teach her some contortion and she's gonna teach me how to be Miranda.
Yeah, so this will be really easy for me, really hard for you because no one can be as perfect as me. So good luck.
This is gonna be pretty hard.
Let's get started.
Let's go. All right, so first of all, you have my hair in you can't have my hair till you become a contortionist.
Well, I'm already a contortionist and I already have your hair, so don't be sassy with me. Next, what's the next lesson? Because...
Okay, next lesson, bend.
Bending.
Like bend.
What? Oh my gosh, you look like a ghost or like a demon.
A ghost?
Yes, like a demon. You know the ones that walk on walls that visit me at night? That's what you look like. You look like the one that visits me at night.
Well, I'm gonna teach you how to be a demon then. Okay, first of all, can't have this.
Ow, my hair! You snatched my weave!
Till you become a contortionist.
Oh, freaking steamroller.
Okay, so let's begin. So stand up.
Oh, she's so bossy.
From here, you're gonna go on your stomach.
Okay. Bossy.
And you're gonna grab your left foot and just bring it around to your chin. Wow, you're actually pretty flexible.
Did it, easy.
Yeah.
What's the next contortion?
So you're gonna go on your elbows.
Easy. Did it.
And you're
next
gonna-
Next contortion, oh, there's more.
Yeah, there's more to this, yeah. Then you're gonna kick up and put your legs forward and you gotta point your toes.
Okay.
And then you like, you can wave if you want. Like wave kick to up. Your haters.
Kick up. Kick up like this.
And then you gotta wave with your foot.
Did it?
Yeah.
Easy contortion.
Well, I think you kind of need to be more like bent, as in like arched back, because like right now you're bending forwards versus bending backwards.
I think I just heard you fart.
Yeah. All right, so you know, I think we should try a duo move.
Okay, I'm not into that. I am straight.
No, like two people doing a move together.
Okay, so a duo move meaning like Dua Lipa? I like her, she's a good singer.
Yeah, Dua Lipa is
one. Don't think up the phone. So do we need a phone?
No, we're gonna do a contortion move.
Dua Lipa's a contortionist?
So you're in go and arch like this.
Okay.
And you're gonna lift up one hand like that.
Okay.
And then you're gonna grab my foot.
Okay. I don't wanna touch you. I'm not interested in touching you. You look a little dirty. So just so you know, I'll do it.
I mean, I took a shower.
But if you touch me, I don't believe you. And if you touch me, I will sue you. So let's try it. Okay, I'm ready.
Okay.
Please do not ruin my things. Ow! Oh, okay, your foot is touching me. So
and now, like, grab my feet.
Ew.
And lift your other arm up and grab my other feet.
Ah! Did it.
Something like that.
Wow.
Dua Lipa is shaking.
She's shook right now.
So shook. Watch out, Dua Lipa, we're coming for your job. I had no idea she was a contortionist.
Yeah, me either.
Are we done?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm suing you because you touched me.
You know, I think you need to become a contortionist a little bit more.
Yes.
Like, dress like one. Like, wear workout clothes.
Well, I can work out in these, I can sleep in these, I can eat in these, I can dance in these. So these are all the above clothes.
I mean...
You want me to look like you, though?
Yeah, like wear more workout type clothes.
Right, like I said, I work out in these, but I have a leotard, so I will wear that. So
okay.
Give me a second, and I will change into my leotard.
So. Okay.
And don't you dare peek at me while I'm changing. I know you're into Dua Lipa, but I'm not into that kind of thing. So don't you dare look at me. So give me my privacy and let me come out of the closet on my own time. I will come out of the closet. Sophie, are you listening to me?
Yeah.
I will come out of the closet when I'm ready. Don't pressure me to come out of the closet.
Okay.
Thank you.
Are you ready?
No! Let me come out when I'm ready. I'm not ready to come out yet.
I think she needs time to come out of the closet.
I think I'm ready to come out. Okay, it's time.
It's time.
Now I'm a contortionist.
Yeah, she's a contortionist now. So because you're a contortionist, I have one more contortionist move.
Okay.
You're gonna face backwards.
Okay.
And you're going to bend back.
Do you not have a spine? What is wrong with you?
Yeah, you know, maybe what's not working is that you have a spine.
Oh, can we get it out?
I mean, yeah.
I have scissors. Can you cut out a spine?
I don't think it works like that. The Illuminati kind of does that.
It's like a type of pasta, like rigatoni, marinara, Illuminati. You know?
Yeah, yeah.
So, I am really hungry. Are we eating it? Is that what we're talking about that?
No. Okay, so, do you want to try this move?
Yes, I do.
Okay, you know what?
I'm ready for the wig.
You're ready for the wig.
Give me my weave, girl. She come out of the closet, she gets a new weave. Okay, now what?
Okay, so now, turn around, put your arms up, and bend backwards.
Ow! I did it! I'm doing it! I'm a contortionist! I did it! Yes! Watch out, Sophie, I'm coming for your job.
You should go on America's Got Talent.
I already won America's Got Talent.
Oh, right. Forgot about that.
This position is really comfortable. This is an easy contortion.
Okay, you know, I think it's time for you to teach me how to be Miranda.
Easy. Oh, just gotta get out of my contortionism. Do you see that? I'm a professional now. Now, you made me get dressed last, but you actually need to get dressed first, all right?
Okay.
So that's the first number one rule. So let me get you some clothes.
I'm scared.
Are you talking about me?
No.
I think she has problems.
I haven't pooped in like 6 weeks. All right, so I've got some outfit for you.
Okay.
So this is my shirt, so you can just put that on.
Okay.
I have cat hair in my mouth, so that's another thing you're gonna have to do in a minute is put cat hair in your mouth, so just, you know.
Okay, do you have a cat?
Yes, I have lots of cats. Do you prefer living or dead?
Living.
Oh, too bad, then I don't have any. Okay, put those on. Tie it really tight, don't want it falling off. Very good, very good. Now, the hair, okay?
Okay.
Two hair clamps, because as you can see, your hair is always falling in your freaking face. So you part it in the center, just like so, and then you clip it back on both sides of your head. And then this one, on this side, that. And you tuck it behind the ears, that's the most important. No Dua Lipa. I'm not trying to get in on that, so.
No Dua Lipa.
The lipstick is last, okay?
So. Okay, wait, there's more to this?
Yeah, you have to put on the lipstick and, oh, the Crocs, okay. Of course.
Oh, the Crocs.
Gotta protect your toes, so put those on. They're very dirty, so they're very worn in.
Okay.
So now, the lipstick is last. That only comes for the professionals, okay? So first things first, I need to teach you how to dance like me. All right, so number one.
Okay.
None of this twerking things that people are doing now. It's very inappropriate. The only kind of twerking you can do is my kind of twerking, which is this. That is the Miranda twerk, okay?
I think a twerk is like moving your butt and not your lips.
Yes, that's really inappropriate and porn and no offense, I'm just saying. So twerk like this. There you go. Now you look very appropriate,
okay.
Very sexy. Not that, no, you're a child, so Just saying, that is more attractive.
So. Okay, next thing's next. You need to learn how to sing, okay? So,
okay.
First you have to warm up your voice, so. That's how you warm up your voice.
How's that?
That was terrible. So, you're the worst singer I've ever heard. No offense, just being honest. So, don't touch me. Maybe you just don't sing ever. So, try
that.
Yeah,
I don't.
And you just like lip sync to me. So, try it one more time. See? Sounds really good, Sophie.
Yeah. Now everybody's just gonna cry once they just start hearing it because it's just so beautiful.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, my voice is not yours. So.
Yeah.
The next thing you need to learn about, Sophie, is how to look. Okay. So I'm a model. So you're standing very like tall, and that is not cute. So shoulders down. There you go. Yes.
Shouldn't you stand up?
No. That is putting out body parts that you don't want people to see until you're married. So. Like this, point at people. Oh, hey. I'm so famous. Hey. Now, the last thing you need to learn about, though, is your face, because your face isn't right. Some people are born with a beautiful face. Some people are not. So sometimes you need more help making your face look good. What I like to do is tilt my head to the left, and you squint your eyes a little bit, and let this side of your face go up, like a smile, like, hey. And then you nod your head like this.
Do you use eyebrows?
Yes, you do. There you go. It doesn't quite look like me yet because you're not wearing the lipstick.
Oh, well, do you have lipstick?
I do. Do you think you're ready?
I think I'm ready.
I don't think you are. There's one last thing you have to do. Because in my daily life, I make videos, I go on tour, I dance, I sing, I do all these things. But there's one other thing I do. I play in my room. So normally I do this for many hours. I talk to myself and all of my dolls, but we don't have that kind of time because I really want you to get out of my house. So okay. It's time for the lipstick.
Okay. Lipstick.
You're getting a French one. Oh, good dancing.
Yeah.
So you're really getting into character. The time has come. I am Sophie, the contortionist, and now, you are going to become Miranda Sings the Second. Tilt your head, squint your eyes. That's Miranda Sings, ladies and gents. Oh, hair behind your ears. Way too much freaking hair. So now I'm gonna get into my contortionist pose. You're gonna get into Miranda pose, okay?
Oh my God, I just saw myself in the mirror.
And you are blown away how pretty you are, right?
I'm definitely blown away.
I basically can't tell the difference between you two right now.
I know,
because we're twins.
Yeah. You'll be able to tell the difference soon because you guys are going to leave and I never want to see you again, so.
Okay.
Yeah. All right, so I'm going to do contortionism.
Okay. Okay, and then how do I be Miranda?
Yeah, do the twerking.
Working.
Look, I'm a contortionist. All right, I am fully a contortionist. I am fully Sophie. You're almost fully me. There's one more thing you have to do.
What am I missing?
90% of my day, what I'm doing is eating. And I haven't seen you eat anything yet, so we need to go eat all my favorite snacks.
Okay. I mean, I'm hungry, so.
Good, yeah. Let's go. Sophie, do you need to use the potty, the bathroom?
No.
Are you sure?
Why you ask?
Well, we're passing the litter box right now, so in case you need to go pee or poo, you can do it in there.
Oh, no, I'm good.
Okay, well, if you do have to pee or poo, don't use the potty, because I don't want our butt skins on the same spot.
Okay.
So just use the litter box.
Okay, I'm good. No, I have to.
There's a lot of poop in it, so just don't get on that poop.
Oh, yeah.
There's like.
Yeah, no, I'm good.
Do you need to poop?
No.
Do you need to pee or poop?
No, I'm good. I'm gonna just go.
Oh, yeah, we should eat first and then we'll poop.
Yeah, smart idea.
Maybe it'll be the first time in 6 weeks for me.
Yeah.
Here they are. The delicious snacks.
Cheese puffs?
The cheese balls.
Cheese balls.
Say cheese balls.
Cheese balls.
There you go. Yes.
Okay.
And while you chew, think about your day. Look into the distance. Now you're Miranda.
All right, guys, well, that's it for this week's video.
We did it.
We did it. We did it.
We did it.
We did it.
So I did it better. I was a really good contortionist. You are not that good at being me. So
yeah.
You're fired officially.
I'm fired?
You're fired from being me.
Well then, you're fired from being a contortionist.
You can't fire someone for having talent. Just because you're jealous that I'm a better contortionist than you, Sophie.
Yeah, you're right. Miranda's a better contortionist, so everybody go subscribe to Miranda. So.
Yes, yeah. Do it. Because we did a video on my channel, too, and so it's better.
Well, that's debatable.
Or is it?
Well, anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up if you liked it, and smack that like button, smack it, and subscribe if you're not subscribed already. And okay, so Miranda, at the end I always do like love you guys, peace out, and I make a heart,
right?
So if you can like make the rest, love y'all, peace out.